right now in China is going on the Stars War 10, an event that started nearly 20 years ago, and they're having their anniversary event. So what are we doing today? We have a show match of 3-on-3. I'm playing together with my friends Sky and Moon, great competitors in the Warcraft 3 sphere. Oh yeah, this is a lot better. Oh my god. Wow, this feels actually pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna help Sky fast expand. It's incredible what W3 champions did, really. This is incredible. I can't believe I'm playing with people from China with 130 ping, and it feels like less than 130. And no spikes, at least for now. Touch wood. Fingers crossed.
We need more gold. Ready to work.
Center's mana, it's 50-50. Yeah, it's purple, that's why. It's pretty hard to see on some video settings, but... Shouty going for headhunters.
Work complete. Ready to work. Happy to.
Kill him. Wow. Ah, Infi-Human flies on the Fiend opener. Sky was helping micro my wolf. It's so funny. Oh, Moon came here too. Moon needs to share unit control.
Haha.
I did lose some grunts, I don't remember where. Tier 3, Headhunter Kodo.
Something in the way. shot!
My eye.
Or my anvil. Yes.
Good.
Can I help you?
I'm standing.
Take your time.
How can I help? Yes. We're under attack!
My record.
Nice. Sky with the surround.
Yes. How can I help you, ask of me?
My eyes are open.
Yes.
Do you need my counsel?
How can I help?
Our allies.
Oops. They have expo.
Yeah. well.
Mana. The blood elves.
Yes. An excellent plan.
Oops.
I stand. Redirect me.
Starfall! Starfall! No! He just wanted to cast it before the end of the game. That's such a moon showmanship play. He knows what the fans want. Level 6 insta Starfall. No respect for his own life. Nice surrounds, guys.
Yeah.
Envy is still in the game. I don't suppose he's still playing. He's probably just got up from his chair or something. Here I still am fighting. Fighting the good fight. What a cool game. Moon went Priestess, Huntresses. And Sky went for Breaker, Flying Machine, Expo. What a nice game. Oh, I'm so grateful that the optimizer thing worked. That was nice. What a great memory. Explaining Moon why he needs to share. Yeah, I tried non-verbal communication, like share, unshare, share, unshare, but he was so focused. I wish I knew what they were saying.
你到这到五角星这里坐好吧五角星这里啊大家一起见证啊要标准一点哦一二三好七好七个尽力了还有吗八九十好后面三个 勉强过关啊，勉强过关，掌声给到鼓励一下。就是你感觉你的俯卧撑比他强吗？我感觉跟他差不多。差不多，来有请T总啊。看到现在的T将军做俯卧撑，就今天这一次机会啊。一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八。 九十，掌声鼓励一下T将军。我感觉你的还是要比英飞的标准一些。那么问题来了，Fly年轻的时候30个，我觉得相信绝对没有。说到做到，50个俯卧撑。那再次把掌声送给我们这场元老赛的5位选手。那接下来 ，Grubby 还有一场这个赛后的 VCR， 我们一起去看一下。It's
so much fun to play with old rivals and old friends again. I hope everyone enjoyed these show matches as much as I enjoy them. Please support Warcraft 3 in China. This game should never die. Warcraft 3 forever. Jiao! Enjoy the tournament and may the best player win. Pre-recorded.
好的，谢谢 Grubby。那接下来我们的这个元老赛也是告一段落了。我们下面把时间交给我们的三位解说。<laughs>